So if you've got AirPods, there are some controls that you can set. So you probably know that if you tap twice on an AirPod, then you can perform an action. By default, I believe the action is to play or pause in the right ear and on the left ear to activate Siri. But you can customize this. So to do this, the first thing you need to do is you need to get the AirPods in your ear, because then they'll be recognized on your iPhone and you can go into Settings and tap the I button next to your AirPods. Now you've got all the settings there. Those won't appear if your AirPods are just turned off in the case. Now notice where it says double tap on AirPod, and it's got left and right. And this is where you can customize things. So for instance, on the left, I could have it activate Siri. I could do play, pause, next track, previous track, or do nothing at all. And then on the right, the same thing. So if music is more important to you than anything else, then maybe next and previous could make sense for each ear. Or perhaps if you find you're more often going back to the previous track than you are the next, you could use that one. Play pause, of course, is a really simple one, but you could always take them out of your ears really quickly in order to pause, so there's always that as well. And of course, if you use Siri mostly with your AirPods, you could just simply have Siri in both ears. So if you do use AirPods, take the time to customize that. Maybe play around with the settings and see which ones that you like better. Another tip is that you don't have to actually tap on the AirPods themselves, because sometimes that could be a little jarring, right? It makes a pretty of a loud noise in your ear when you do that. You can actually tap like on your ear right next to the AirPod. It just needs that slight hit vibration twice. So you could do it a lot more gently than actually tapping on the device by itself.